sure it was this serious, man.
So my name is Lucia Musau. I'm an award-winning fashion and lifestyle blogger. To be where I am, it has taken a lot of persistence. It has taken a lot of hard work. A lot of people want to put up one post today. You wake up, this is what I'm wearing today. I've got like 50, 100 likes, and suddenly you want to get an endorsement. I mean, I'm pretty sure if our friends from Oriflame, they'll tell you that's not how it works. One of the things is when you are getting in the marketplace, and I call it a marketplace because when you're getting blogging, you are not just looking at getting famous. You are also looking to make something for yourself. So you need to ask yourself, like any other product, what's your competitive advantage? What are you bringing on the table that doesn't exist? And one of the things is, I always say, every time you get a client, you must exceed their expectations. Every time you exceed their expectations, they become your gospel, you know? They go spreading the good gospel. They go, I have a team. You can't do this alone. At the beginning, like everybody else, it started with my little sister and I taking just photos and posting. But over time, you need a whole team. I have got an entire office operation. You must always, like, one thing is, I always say, and when I started, I said, where do I want the Lucia Musau brand to be in 5 years? Because this acts as your guideline. Where do you want to go? You want to know, this is what I stand for. This is who I want to, this is the kind of brands I want to align with. And you know, when that happens, you start reading through. You start, for example, if I want to work with Oriflame, for example, I start understanding. I want to understand more. What is that person they target? Do I see Lucia Musau in the next 5 years? What does Lucia Musau stand for? And what do I want to make it? What do I want to make out of the Lucia Musau brand? And the problem is, and a lot of people with a lot of following just start like they are dreaming.